Welcome to FootballGamePlan.com, where football makes sense. I'm Emory Hunt, the czar of the playbook. Bring you our NAIA Game of the Week preview between the St. Francis Cougars and the William Penn Statesmen. Let's look at the Cougars in this ball game, and offensively, they're doing just enough in the passing game, just enough to get by. But this week, I think they have to go up top, play above the rim with their outstanding wide receiver, Austin Coleman. Get this guy to football because he's an explosive playmaker in all of NAIA. And I look at the defensive side of football. Defensively, they are very stingy. They don't give up anything defensively, and they're going to need that same output versus a very good team in William Penn. Now, look at the Statesmen in this ball game. And quite honestly, I think they have the best secondary in all of NAIA. These guys are always around the football, coming up with big plays, the pass breakups, the interceptions, although the linebacker is the leading interceptor, but they have the ability to make plays on the ball, and you need that when you're facing a team like this. You can play aggressive and send some guys extra off corner blitzes, but I say the stopping the running game is number one, but their offense is run first, run second, run third. They gotta be able to loosen up that box with the passing game. Take timely shots downfield to loosen up the box. It doesn't have to be complete. You just have to take those shots so the defense can respect the passing game, and that way your running game can have more room to run and the lineman can get to the second level is easier as opposed to if everybody just clogged the box. Big game right here in NAIA, two top 10 teams in my opinion. I actually like William Penn to win this ball game. The Statesmen right now, very solid bunch. And when you can run the football, you control the clock. Your defense is also stingy. So it's going to come down to a very close field goal type of game. And I'm going to side with a team that has an outstanding rushing attack in the Statesmen of William Penn.